Both of North Dakota's U.S. senators are among the most liked in the country. That's according to data from the Morning Consult, which interviewed 140,000 voters. This man, Senator John Hoeven, ranked fourth list for the highest approval. 66% of people polled approve, while 17% disapprove. Senator Heidi Heitkamp fell just outside the top 10 at 11, with 60% of people approving of her. The most liked is former presidential candidate Bernie Sanders. The least liked is Senate Majority Leader from Kentucky, Mitch McConnell.